Glastonbury ticket tip number 4. There are 4 ticket sales, at least, with Glastonbury going on sale in a matter of days. Follow to get all of my tips and also all of my Glastonbury updates between now and then. Every year has at least 4 ticket sales. The first coach sale, the first general sale, the coach resale, and the general resale. And that's before getting into advanced techniques. Tickets that come with coach travel go on sale before the main festival tickets. Taking one of these tickets is one way of securing your entry early. But be warned, you do need to take that coach trip. Your festival tickets will be given to you halfway down the motorway. So don't think that you can buy a coach and festival ticket and just not get on the coach. It doesn't work like that. If you've got no intention of getting on a coach at all, save yourself for the 2 general entry ticket sales. But if you're open to different ways of getting to Glastonbury, you've just doubled your chances by trying it this way. Which leads me on to Glastonbury ticket tip number 5, which might just help you with that last one. Ticket tip number 5 is...